This is Chicago's very own WGN Evening News at 4.
Prosecutors revealing new details in their investigation of the fatal shooting on the set of that Alec Baldwin movie. Ross.
Prosecutors say the weapons supervisor on the movie had been drinking and smoking marijuana in the evenings during that shoot, and they say she was likely hungover when she loaded a live bullet into the revolver being used for scene. An attorney for the weapons supervisor accused prosecutors of mishandling that case. Hannah Gutierrez-Reed is facing an involuntary manslaughter charge. Preliminary hearing is set for August.